You just introduce yourself for us.
Yeah, hi, I'm Natasha. I'm a parent at Moulsecoomb Primary School.
And what are you doing here today, Natasha? What's exactly happening here at Moulsecoomb? You just explain that, Natasha. What's happening?
So, Moulsecoomb Primary School is trying to be forced into an academisation. We've got a 96% parent ballot against it being an academisation. We're 100% behind the staff of the school and we'll support them in every step of the way. We will carry on protesting regardless of the COVID situation. We will keep it safe and we will keep fighting for our school.
Why is it important to oppose this academisation as a parent, Natasha? Why are you supporting it?
Moulsecoomb School is a school that takes a lot of children in STEM, in nurture. I've got children to send child in an academy high school and I've been fighting for 2 years now for him to get the support. And academies just don't give send children the support they need, which is why it's so important for Moulsecoomb to stay at community school.
Thanks, Natasha. If Gavin Williamson's watching this right now, and those at Brighton Council, if they needed reminding, what would you say to him and Brighton Council?
Hands off, revoke the order, and I can't say the rest, I'm afraid.
Fantastic, thanks Natasha.